Okay, so what should I do for the next meme? And also tell me who to put in the next meme. Okay, thanks.